Hi everybody. My favorite tech outlet, computerbase DE, took some time to test the Ryzen 6000 APU, especially the iGPU, and I will give you some results from the test here. If you need more information, please go visit their page. I put the link in the description. Very interesting is the comparison to Vega 8. It is noteworthy that Vega 8 was used with DDR4 3200, so the slowest option, but nevertheless, the performance is really great of the new RDNA 2 iGPU.